Good afternoon, class 10, please. We're going to revise direct indirect speech. Fine. If you want to go through the rules and norms, that you can see the recorded lecture on YouTube already done, because we cannot go to that detail now. Fine. And we have to practice some dialogue based and reported speech. Fine. Which is the pattern of board exam as well. Basically, interrogative questions are there always. So, how to answer that? If you will be getting the questions whose answers are either in yes or no, then we use if and if or whether. Fine. Do you like tea? Either you will say yes or no. Fine. Then we will be using if or whether. If, but the question is like that, in which we when answer is neither in yes nor in no, but it has to be a proper answer, then some other way. Clear? So we will be doing examples now from the sample paper. So please note down, read the dialogues. Question number one, your statement remains the same. I will be changing the question then. Read the dialogue and write it in the reported speech, the way it is given in sample paper. Okay? First is, first dialogue is Rahul. Where are you going? Ryan, you are not going to sit in the class.
Mehak, awaaz clear hai beta? I'm going to the post office now. Please write down, because by doing the examples, exactly you'll get to know how to do it. Only four dialogues basically are there, and three to four, you can say blanks, exercises, name, blanks will be there, clear? Please post the letter that I have written to my grandfather. That I have written to Then last dialogues of John again, I will certainly post it. Yeah. Now, after the four dialogues, there will be a paragraph in reported speech, but with blanks. Rahul asked John A dash. John replied that dash Rahul requested him C dash dash and grandfather. It's ending here at grandfather. Full stop. John said D dash. So it carries four marks. Accordingly, you have to do. This is the one example. Please note down. Online children, you have to note as well. Now, the very first is, where are you going? If this question is asked, obviously John is not saying yes or no. He's giving an answer. I am going to the post office. Now, clear? SMR changes to? Was one. Fine, that you have to see. Tenses, rules, they will remain same. Clear? Now, how to write it? Because most of the students, they get confused here. Rahul asked John, yes, you know the answer, Vivan? Please tell me. Where he was going. Yes, answer is correct. Now, some children write, where was he going? Where he pronoun you will be using first. Here, he is pronoun here. You have to change that. So, answer is where he was going. Fine. Is MR changes to was were plus V1 plus ING rule. That is same. The only thing is positioning of the pronoun and fine helping verb. He kahan pe lagna. So, where he was going. And very important thing is, whenever we will be doing question-based reported speech, in the indirect form, in reported speech, you will be using full stop. Question mark kabhi nahi aayega idhar. You have to change it. Clear? Udhar already hai, so that's why we know. Otherwise, you have to put it. Clear? Yes, boys, please have a look here. Okay, by doing examples, we'll get the answers. Now, John said, I am going to the post office now. It is very easy. Am changes to here, was. Now changes to then. Fine. So, John replied that he was going to the post office then. Very good. So, write down. That is easy one that you can do. I will be complicating it in the further exercise. So, John replied that he was, today we will just do direct indirect speech only. Because 4 marks ke liye or 3 marks ke liye we cannot take any risk. So we have to practice it on the basis of interrogative questions or other imperatives. John replied that he was going to the post office then. Now, whenever such words please is there, it means requested. Sometime you can also get Rahul C dash. Here too I have written a Rahul requested him. So in that case, you will be using request word. Okay. Please post that letter. So now here also, when such sort of imperatives are there, imperative sentences, simple. Yes, very good. When request is made, when command is given, fine. Order in that way, advice is given and all. So here some children, they write, Rahul requested him, please post that letter. They use the please word. You're not supposed to do that. If requested is written, you can omit please. Fine. So what will be the answer? Rahul requested him, yes, to post that pronoun. So you have to change he, boy hai, has have changes to had plus V3. Fine. So Rahul requested him to post the letter that he had written to his grandfather. Full stop. Fine. So it makes it easier for you. This is the way you have to do it. To post the letter that he had written to his grandfather. Full stop. Now, John, I will certainly post it. John said that he would certainly post it. That's it. Will changes to would. He would certainly post it. Rest of the words you cannot change. Sometimes you can also write, John answered in affirmative. Oh, answered in kab aata? When John D dash hota. That is also correct. But you just go for this thing. That is easier for you. Is it clear how we are doing it? Now, please write down second one. I'm not going to write here because that will waste our time. Please, I will be dictating you one more dialogue. Sharad, can I use your pen? Question mark. Please note down, beta. Sharad, first dialogue is of Sharad. Sharad says, can I use your pen? Can I use your pen? Second dialogue, Ritu, yes, you could. Now, here is again something to confuse you. Yes, comma, you could, full stop. Can I use your pen, question mark, Sharadka dialogue, and next dialogue is of Ritu. Yes, comma, you could. Third dialogue again, Sharad. Please note down, otherwise you won't be able to understand. Sharad, third dialogue. Online children, am I audible? Third dialogue, Sharad. I have to write a leave application.
Sharad, please keep on noting. Mehak, Parth, Divyansh, Sharad. I have to write a leave application. Ritu, all right, I will help you. All right, comma, I will help you. Now write down the blanks. Niche likhi one paragraph. Sharad asked Ritu A dash. Sharad asked Ritu A dash. Ritu replied that B dash. Ritu replied that. First is Sharad asked Ritu A dash. Full stop. Ritu replied that B dash. Ye paragraph hum likhe. Sharad told her that C dash. Sharad told her that C dash. Stop. Ritu then T dash. Ritu then T dash. Now, I was telling you first category we have done where answer is given. Where are you going? I'm going to the post office. Now, in this case, he has asked, can I use your pen? Is the answer was like, yes or no? Proper answer or yes or no?
Yes or no.
Yes or no. Either the child will say yes or no. So in that case, you have to use if or whether. Chahe if you not chahe whether. Both are correct. Whether ke spelling galat ki hona chahiye. Is it W-T-A? Is it W-T-A? Yes, very good. So I was just saying it to check it. W-H-A. W-T-A. That is not most of the numbers, right? So W-H-E-T-H-E. But if you can avoid it, you can use it. Just to save the. Yeah. If. I-F. If. Clear? Fine. Now, what is the first answer? If. Yes, correct answer. Very good. Sharad asked Ritu if he could use her pen. All the models, please, side by side. I'm giving the reminder of the student as well. His voice. Models, you know that? Can, could, will, would, shall, should. But one more rule. Now, you will firstly tell me the answer, the second, then I will tell you the rule. Fine, first answer is clear. If he could use her pen. Next is Ritu replied that he has.
Yes,
he can. Yes, he can. Or wrong answer.
Ritu replied that he will use.
Who said he could? Who said he can?
Yeah.
The class form is who remains for. That's why deliberately I told you. So, only answer is who replied that he could. Because Ritu has a dialogue only, yes, you could. This is not a terminal, okay? So, you have to see these minute things in the answer. Ritu replied that he could. Full stop. Sharad told her that C dash. Let's start with that. Yes, he had to write a leave application. That is very easy one. Last one, yes, I'll see the last one. Ritu then. Said that. Ritu then said that she would help him. Right? Here, her own name is the Jana Mandala. Yeah, so Ritu replied, Ritu then said that she would help him. Yes, you want to pass something? Always remember, after two, first form of verb comes, infinitive to go to see. Why second and third forms are never used after two? Clear? Yes. Next thing is Did you watch the cricket match yesterday? Manu, first tell us of Manu. Did you watch the cricket match yesterday? First dialogue is of Manu. Did you watch the cricket match yesterday? Neeta, yes, I did. Second dialogue is of Neeta. Yes, I did. Manu, what an exciting match it was. Neeta, yes, I did. Yes, comma, I did. Good stop. Manu, what an exciting match it was. Manu, what an exciting match it was. Neeta, the Indian team played very well. The Indian team played very well. Manu, I also think so. I also think so. Good stop. Manu asked Neeta a dash. Online syllabus, if you would like to answer, kindly raise your hand. Manu asked Neeta a dash. Neeta replied that. Manu asked Neeta a dash. Good job. Neeta replied that he dash. Neeta replied that he dash. Good job. Manu exclaimed with joy. See dash. Manu exclaimed with joy. See dash. Neeta remarked he dash. Neeta remarked D dash. Good stop. Manu replied that he also thought so. Manu replied that he also thought so. Yes, Priyan, what is the answer of
first? If he had watched the cricket match.
Yesterday, it is true. Yes. Okay. That's not the answer is correct. Even if you miss one word, wrong. Okay. That box, you remember we have done it. You know that now in this then that you have to plan, right? So Manu asked Neeta if she had written this book because that is had to. If she had watched the cricket match the previous day, full stop. Neeta, yes, I did. Now, Neeta replied.
Yes, she did. She did. She did.
Yes. This is the thing, you get confused. Neeta replied that she had, full stop. Fine, you can get. Please do practice. Neeta replied that she had full stop. Manu exclaimed with joy. See that. Yes. Good. When you do practice of only then it becomes practice. Neeta replied that she had. Manu exclaimed with joy that it was a very exciting match. Stop. Yes? That way you have to write. Same the copy paste also. What an exciting match was. Good copy of the movie. That it was an exciting match. Imperative sentence bhi isme, interrogative bhi hai. Fine, this is the way it happens. The next one is very easy. Sita remarked. That the Indian team had played well. Rest of the things only you need to put add it. Or second form again would be had. Next is let's do one more, one passage in which imperative sentence is also there. Interrogative is there and simple is also there. Okay. Captain. Okay, last. Fine. Captain. Captain. Do you know that David was hit by a two-wheeler yesterday? Do you know that David was hit by a two-wheeler yesterday? TWO, two-wheeler yesterday. Question mark. David was hit by a two-wheeler yesterday. The first dialogue is by Captain. You know that David was hit by a two-wheeler yesterday. Question mark. Nitesh. Nitesh, for dialogue a second. Oh no. Oh no. Sign of exclamation. When did it happen? Question mark. When did it happen? Question mark. Oh no. Sign of exclamation. When did it happen? Question mark. Captain, he was hit by a scooter on his way back from school. Third dialogue is the captain's. He was hit by a scooter on his way back from school. Nitesh, is he badly injured? Is he badly injured? Again, this is the question. Yes or no? Is he badly injured? Question mark. Captain, though he is not seriously hurt, last dialogue is here, Captain. Though he is not seriously hurt, comma, he is unlikely to participate. Though he is not seriously hurt, comma, he is unlikely to participate in the inter-school competition next week. He is unlikely to participate in the inter-school competition next week. Right on the paragraph, Captain asks Nitesh A dash. Captain asks Nitesh. A dash, it should be long dash, fine, full stop. Full stop. Nitesh was shocked and wanted to know B dash. Nitesh was shocked and wanted to know B dash. Captain replied that C dash. Nitesh inquired D dash. Captain replied that though he was not seriously hurt, he was E dash in the inter school competition. At dash. 6 minutes. was E dash in the inter-school competition F dash. Captain asks Mukesh. See, sentences. Do you know that every class is by a single AC?
Class.